Hardin, my arranger, musical director extraordinaire of It's Magic, The Life and Music of Doris Day. And this is my very first time hearing the arrangements, and we're playing through a few things. What did you say when I asked you if you would do the arrangements for me for Doris Day?
Oh, I had a huge crush on Doris Day when I was a kid. Huge crush.
You're hired.
No, I show it from the
start right here.
Sure is.